Hi, I'm Siddhartha Suri, and we at Youth for Work will now furnish a few tips and tricks of the train. You need to finish 4 sections of Samsung within 80 minutes, which means you need speed with accuracy in order to attempt 80 questions in total. The more you practice, the better chance you have of acing this exam. Make math and reasoning section your strong suit. Practice questions to solve them within the time to increase efficiency. Remember, negative marking is not a factor here. Therefore, try to attempt all the questions. Manage your time properly. Give appropriate amount of time to each section. Try to improve your time by practicing as many online tests as possible. Youth for Work provides online mock tests. This way, you can learn to finish the entire exam within the time limit. You should be confident while giving the answers to the interviewers. You should have knowledge of the job profile that you have applied for, so that you can answer the interview questions accurately. Solve previous year papers. They will give you a brief idea about the exam pattern, types of questions, etc. For that, you can refer to the Prep Guru app given by Youth for Work. So, if you value the content of our video, please like, share, and comment on our channel.